Y'all see The Exorcist? It's a story about the devil. Gets into this 12-year-old girl. The devil's an old motherfucking jacket. That would have been a little movie if there were niggas in it. The whole thing would have been about 7 minutes long. As soon as the devil spoke. Hello! Goodbye! See, a nigga would have handled that movie different. Nigga would have walked in the house and went, what in the fuck is that funky smell? And all that racket upstairs. Is a girl crazy? Smell like shit in here. Some devil to shit at that. Walk in the room. Bitch, what's wrong with you? Why don't you get out of bed and clean your asshole, girl? Stinking up the whole motherfucking house. And get the clothes from that your pussy. Get downstairs, help your mother straighten up the front room and I'm coming there. See, I don't know why I'm back, but you can play the Exorcist, right? Because they type of thing. You know what? There's a person in here that's possessed. And we was wondering, I know you're busy. I've checked your schedule. And if you don't mind, the devil was just acting the motherfucking fool. Could you exercise this motherfucker to clear him someplace? Winos deal with the devil. You know what? Winos never get afraid of nothing but running out of wine. That's the only thing that panic a wino. Wino could deal with Dracula. Have everybody. Sorry, babe! Hey, I'm gonna get with the cake! What you doing picking on people's wonders? What's your name, boy? Dracula? What kind of name is that for, nigga? Where are you from, fool? Pennsylvania. I know where it is, nigga! You ain't the smartest motherfucker in the world, you know. Even though you is the youngest. Oh yes, you know me, motherfucker! Why don't you get your teeth fixed, nigga? That shit hanging out your mouth? Why don't you go see an orthodontist? That's a dentist, you know, ha ha! This is 1975, boy, time to get your shit together! What's wrong with your matcher? Got that dirt on the back of your neck. There's a fifth of the motherfucker, too! You got to be home before the sun come up, you ain't lying, motherfucker! See, your ass in the day, you have to get arrested! You wanna suck what? Suck some black niggas, you... You're some kind of freak, boy! Oh, ugly freak! You ain't sucking nothing here, Junior! Suck your ass on away from me is what you better do! You wanna suck some blood and go over to the blood bank, nigga? Hope he gets sick of himself. Do you know there's something like 1 billion people living in China? That's a lot of people, right? 1 billion people? Jesus, somebody out there doing some serious fucking. That's right, they fuck with 2 of them. Chili! I was in Chinatown. Right, I went to Chinatown about 5 months ago and heard the funniest shit I'd ever heard in my life. There was a Chinese person that stuttered. I swear, this dude was really stuttering in Chinese on my and all his friends be getting mad trying to help us out. I go, bitch, I thought I'd be on the and he's still there, he goes, and in Chinatown, they get mad if you don't eat all the food. Why you be there going about, could I have the check, please? He said, you got 2 more digits! Oh, yeah, I can't eat no more of this shit. Say, you want the shit, you gonna eat shit! And they bring a bill, don't they? Remember them bills? You look at it and you say, $48.50 for what? And that's when they go all smooth on your ass, right? They go, you have corn lobster coming in with chop suey. And if you really don't understand, they send over that Sunday motherfucker to explain to you. Sky! You're not throwing all your money on the table, motherfucker, take one draw, alright? Just shut the fuck up before you die.